So, guys, found this weird code pad thing that you're supposed to type a number in to do something in the neat project Ring 1, World 1. And I don't know why he was going to do, but I know it's trying to get neat but painful, but now I just found this secret that I don't want.